गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द ओनली प्ले इन द यू नो बुक बिहाइव एंड द नेम ऑफ द प्ले इज इफ आई वर यू बाय डूग्लास जेम्स. नाउ एज एन इंट्रोडक्शन आई शुड टेल यू इफ आई वर यू बाय डूग्लास जेम्स इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग प्ले दैट हैज मिस्ट्री सस्पेंस सरप्राइज एंड ह्यूमर. इट इज अ स्टोरी इन विच एन इंट्रूडर इंटेंड्स टू किल जिराड and impersonate him to escape the law, but the tables are turned on him as he is trapped due to Gerard's presence of mind. As you used to see in the novels or the stories. Now first of all, when the story begins, an intruder enters in Gerard's home. Gerard is a cultured playwright. He lives in a small cottage. There is a small cottage as you can see in the picture. He does meet many people every day. He is to go out soon, but before he does so, an intruder enters in his cottage. Before he goes out, an intruder enters in his home. Intruder is a shadyantrakari, which we call in Hindi. The intruder's witty remark. Now intruder enters in his house. The intruder is a criminal and has a gun in his hand. He bumps accidentally against the table. The intruder enters in his home when the play opens, and Gerard is there answering a phone call, which is from a client whom he promises to deliver the props for rehearsal. He is busy packing for travel in this connection when an intruder, flashily dressed in an overcoat and a soft hat, and he was having a revolver as you can see in the picture, enters in his room and surprises him from behind. But Gerard keeps his cool and he welcomes him with confidence. The intruder asks many questions to Gerard. He answers his questions with wit, irony and humor. He answers all the questions of the intruder but with intelligence. Now how the intruder tells Gerard that he is a robber who specializes in theft of jewels, and that he plans to use Gerard's house and car for his schemes. The intruder then announces that he is going to kill Gerard, and later on he assumes his identity. He tells him that I shall kill you and I shall acquire your identity, and then you will die and I shall be here on this earth, and no one will recognize me, no one will I shall take your identity, and because there is a resemblance between you and me, therefore now, he said, I am an intruder, I am criminal, so police is after me, and so that's why I want to take your identity, and I shall take your identity, and you will be killed and I shall enjoy. So now what happens next? Let us see that the act of impersonation that is also done in this play, and this is a little bit I have told you about the story, and afterwards we shall discuss the impending doom. Now what was written, something different was written. Intruder planned something else, but happened something else. The play is humorous one also. Though the play deals with a criminal and a playwright caught unaware by him, there is a thread of humor also in the story, and the humor is neither boisterous nor unnatural. It is refined and subtle humor. Gerard's cool-headedness and presence of mind make him come out with such witty and sarcastic remarks that the criminal feels irritated and the audience also feels amused. And when the intruder asks him to talk about himself rather than panicking, he says he is happy to have a sympathetic audience. When the intruder proposes to live in his cottage, Gerard, rather than being shocked, he says, "You have not been invited." Now there are so many remarks which makes the readers feel happy. So Gerard explained that unfortunately one of his men had been caught and he was expecting trouble that night. Gerard told him a lie that somebody is going to come here. He then made the intruder understand that it was good for him if he went with him, because intruder told him that I shall go in your car from here. And he also told him that if it was a frame, he could shoot him in the car. If you will, you know, plan against me, I shall shoot you in the car. This is all for today. Tomorrow we shall do the rest of the part.